sinabi namin na ang nakakuha ng top 4 tayo ng DJ Petrio, anong unang pumasok sa isip mo?
Okay lang po, decision mo yun.
Maganda po. Maganda siya, you have to stay humble. Judges, quick question pa sa inyo. Bago mag-performance si Gil Kenz, meron pa kayong puling piece of advice na pwedeng ibigay sa kanya. Okay, bago siya mag-perform ulit, would you like to say anything?
Boss, ikaw na lang magbigay ng highlights.
You must remember that there is another one who will compete with you tonight. So, in this performance of yours, you became one of the last that I may begin.
Tama!
Sabi nga natin yung chance pa. Kumbaga, mahaba-haba pa yung kailangan pagdaanan. Pero at this point, let me ask you, ano bang pinaka-importante yung natutunan mo habang pinakausap ka namin ngayon?
Yung importante yung natutunan.
Oo. Relax ka na muna, bro. Sorry. Sige, you may step center stage muna.
Thank you.
Ayan.
www.starmediaentertainment.com.
Tapos sa Friday may show pa sa
establishment.
Si Pops Bernal, sa producer manon kayo noon. Maraming siyang pera. Okay, thank you very much, judges. Eto, muli magpapamaras ng galing sa ating stage, our second place winner.
Results of who made it on third place. Dito pa rin sa Pilipinas Got Talent.